After 7 months of agony and pain, the doctors wanted to amputate my leg. Fortunately, I sought a second opinion, and they were wonderful. I now have two legs to stand on, and I'm forever grateful.
Over 20 years ago, I received one of the nation's first coronary stents to treat a blockage in my heart. It was done right here. And thanks to these experts, I am still going strong.
For 40 years, we have been the people who touch the heart, the Arizona Heart Institute.